See one more question, my dear students. K, L and M partners sharing in the ratio of 3:2:1. They admit N for 1/6 share. It is agreed that M would retain his original share and we have to calculate new and sacrificing ratio. So you can see profit sharing ratio of K, L, M is 3:2:1. That means 3/6, 2/6 and 1/6. N is admitted for 1/6 share and M would retain his original share. That means N's share will be 1/6. So now we have two shares, that is M as well as N. So M's share will be 1/6 and N's share is also 1/6. And you know profit of the firm is always 1. So first of all we will add N's share and N's share, and that will be 1/6 plus 1/6, that is 2/6. Now profit of the firm is 1, 1 minus 2/6, so it will come 4/6. This is remaining share. This is remaining share. Now we will distribute this share among K and L. Among K and L. Okay, so K's new share will be, now K's share will be 3/5 and L's share will be 2/5. Okay, so remaining share is 4/6. From 4/6 we have to give K share, and that is 3/5 of 4/6. So it will be 12/30. And now we will calculate L's new share, that is 2/5 of 4/6. It will be 8/30. Okay, now we will calculate their new profit sharing ratio, K, L, M and N. K's share is 12/30, L's share is 8/30, M's share is 1/6 and N's share will be 1/6. And we will take LCM. LCM will come 30, so 12 will come as it is, 8 will also come as it is. 6 5s are 30, so 5 1s are 5, and again 6 5s are 30, so 5 1s are 5. So K, L, M and N, and their new profit sharing ratio will be 12:8:5:5. Now we have to calculate their sacrificing ratio, and very simply we will apply the formula, that is old minus new. So we will calculate K sacrifice will be old minus new. K's old was 3/6 and new is 12/30. And once again we will take LCM, that will come 30. 6 5s are 30, 5 3s are 15. 15 minus 12, it will come 3/30. And now we will calculate L sacrifice, again same formula will be applicable, that is old minus new. 2/6 minus 8/30, LCM will be 30. 6 5s are 5 2s are 10, minus 8, that is 2/30. And then we will calculate M sacrifice. Old is 1/6 minus new is 5/30. And once again we will take LCM, that will come 30. 6 5s are 5 minus 5, that will come nil. So sacrificing share of K and L will be 3:2. So like this you will solve such type of questions. Thank you very much.